Back inside the Hershey Center here in Mississauga, Ontario, Canada. The pair short program continues 67-24. The total to beat right now set by Topmianina and Marinin, the world silver medalists. But on the ice, the seven-time national champions of Poland, Dorota Zagorska and Mariusz Siudek, the 99 world bronze medalists.
Team, they have great lifts, not a whole lot of style.
They made it to the Grand Prix final last year where they came in fifth.
Look at the lift here from this back outside edge, tight legs, a little bit of a bent landing, but really a neat and clean, very good move. This so difficult is that they have to time not only themselves but with each other. She wasn't able to do it. She didn't check the landing, rotated around, and that was a problem. His camel's been very rough there.
They need to be more stretched out, more refinement in some of these moves.
See what kind of applause they get at the end of the performance, because while they're from Poland, they moved last year to Quebec and trained with Richard Gauthier, who used to coach Salin Peltier. So they're Canadians, at least temporarily.
And they're also a married couple. They got married in September 2000. Lifts are what they are known for. A very strong point. A lot of difficult hand positions.
Good descent on that.
And watch this entrance. His leg goes over her head into this back desk spiral. Very inventive.
Inventive quite a bit. Who invents? Is it normally the skaters who think of these things? Coaches?
The skaters, coaches, choreographers, and sometimes the music kind of tells you to do something a little bit different, a little bit unusual, and that sometimes becomes your signature move. Yeah.
That was an okay program. Mm-hmm. It just lacked the fire and excitement. It lacked the great theatrical push. I don't know. I mean, it was really very nice, and maybe that's only part compliment.
They are
to
a very
say.
Strong team. They look like they really enjoy what they're doing. That's the most important thing.
Season opener for the longtime veterans, Dorota Zagorska and Mariusz Siudek.
And this was their side-by-side spins, the camel spin, sit spin. Nice unison. He could use a little stretch on his free leg there. It's all bent. It should be more straight. And this was their death spiral. Very inventive move with that leg going over. And that will add to the difficulty of this particular required element.
The technical score.
Now remember, the number to beat, 67-24 by Topmianina and Marinin. Technical element score 32-70. Program components 28-84. And the overall score here in the short program 61-54 for Dorota Zagorska and Mariusz Siudek from Poland, which puts them, well, not real close, but right behind Topmianina and Marinin. When we come back, the two-time and reigning world champions from China, Shui Shen and Hongbo Zhao, take the ice. But first, Susie Wynn takes a look at one of the ice moves of pairs.